Piero Pastorelli. I'm the restaurant manager here at Cobra Verde Wine Restaurant. You can see we're right in the middle of service here, so you're going to have some staff walk in and out. What we're going to be introducing today is the big brother of Eve. It's called the Cobra Verde. Handcrafted, hand designed. The great unique thing about this specific decanter, not just by its color, is that there's only been 555 made. This is number 60 and 75 produced in Canada. And right now I'm happy to say that I'm the only restaurant in Niagara that has this. We just received it earlier this week. So what I'll show to you is the uniqueness of this particular decanter. How it's designed and centralized. Slowly designed to hold up to two bottles of wine. It doesn't mean it's wide base for aeration. All the aeration happens in the neck itself, which is quite interesting by the beautiful job that Riedel has done. This specific style of decanting is allowed to be a little bit more friendly to use. Mm-hmm. So like you would for a bottle of wine using your wrist, the same thing applies to using your hands, the same wrist itself. This specific decanter is very new to me. But the one thing I do enjoy about this decanter is that it never overpours glass and wine. So you can literally hold the decanter upside down and never overpour a glass. Mm-hmm. The way you pour a glass is that you slowly rotate it through, bring it through, and then it gives you an exact pour of just 6 ounces. So, come to our Trius Winery Restaurant so that you can come see and meet Cobra Verde. Thank you very much.